to be Christians and claim. I'm not saying you're not saved if you watch Star Wars. What I'm saying is that you're worldly, you're liberal, and you're not sanctified and set apart to God. And I don't care how much you try to fool yourself watching that nonsense and adoring these wicked people, supporting their wickedness. So, Star Wars is owned by Disney. So you want to support Star Wars and Disney? Disney is wicked and satanic to the core. Bunch of pedophiles. And you're supporting it if you watch it.